I've learned after talking to lots and lots of moms that moms really want their daughters to be informed about puberty, and they want to be part of that process, but they just don't know where to begin and what topics need to be covered. I've never been a big supporter of the one big talk. I can't even imagine trying to do all of this in one talk, because it's a process that takes a few years to go through. And so we should be moving through the process with our daughters as they prepare for their first period and even beyond. So what I did is I wanted to solve this problem for moms. And so I created a chart, and the chart is divided up by age, starting, you know, with your daughter at 8 years old. And under each age group, each age, then there are these special topics that need to be covered during that year of time or period of time that the chart recommends. So you have a lot of time to cover these concepts and make sure that your daughter feels comfortable about them. It's all age appropriate. It's where her daughter's body should be at that point in time, and so it's the information that she needs right then. And it's a great resource. You can just tap on the link on that topic and instantly receive this information. I'm so excited about this. I think as we go together through the years of puberty and even beyond that time, these topics are going to become so useful for you. You won't feel that urgency, I've got to get it all done right now. We're going to take it a piece at a time. And if you come into the chart a little bit later than 8 years old, the topics are going to be there. I repeat the information again and again as your daughter gets older so that she can become even more comfortable with her body and the changes that are happening. So please go to my website, Anatomy for Kids, and look for this chart for your daughter, and then explore the chart. I hope you enjoy it. I think this is going to be such a wonderful resource for you as you help your daughter. I'm Dr. M with Anatomy for Kids.